Behind you. Behind you.
I just wanted to say hi. No. Thank you so much.
Well, just letting, giving an alert.
Yeah.
I worked in a restaurant many years ago, so whenever you go behind someone in the kitchen, you always say behind you. So I just do that all the time wherever I'm at.
Yeah, that works.
Good afternoon, this is Occupier Kami coming to you live from outside of room 116 on our Rotunda floor of Iowa State Capitol. People are waiting to get into this room where the committee will meet on defunding the Planned Parenthood, taking away all state funding to Planned Parenthood clinics around the state. People are waiting to get in, so I'll decide to go ahead and go live out here. Before I went live, some people chanted, empty the room, a few times. So we wait and see what happens. Staff have been allowed to go anywhere out for legislators.
$14.
Hey,
I'd be happy shaved. I keep trying to tell her, let me shave my head. She's like, no, I don't want to. I'm like, but it feels so good.
No. If you're balding, that's one thing. But when your hair's that thick, when it grows back out, not fun.
I just really liked it. I just feel like it's like the first time I ever shaved, I was working construction. It was like 110 degrees outside, and I was like, I don't want my hair on it. So I just took it all off. And I didn't realize you have nerve endings up there. But, oh my gosh, like you feel everything all of a sudden, you know?
Uh-huh.
It's wild. I tell people it's like if you wore gloves your whole life and then you took them off.
That's
and then
so
I went
funny.
Swimming and it's like, it's the weirdest thing.
Yeah.
It's super cool.
That would require an extra precaution in the summer if you don't wear a hat, because if you're bald, you might want to protect your scalp from sunburn.
I had to be careful about that. Actually, it's kind of a funny story. So the day that I did that, I was supposed to go meet a bunch of friends for something, some charity thing that they were doing. I didn't know what it was. It turned out to be a cancer benefit thing, and I showed up with a newly shaved head. It was horribly embarrassing. I didn't know that's what we were doing. I just showed up, and they're like,
"Oops!"
Everybody looked at me like I was.
Say solidarity.
Well, the door just opened, but I got taller people in front of me, so I can't see if people are allowed to enter or not. Staff.